Hi and welcome to Capacity TV here at ITW 2019. I'm joined by Frank de Bloys from Expereo. Frank, thank you for joining us.
You bet. I'm glad to be here.
Great. So for those who don't know, can you share a bit more about Expereo?
Sure. So Expereo started about 15 years ago as a broadband aggregator. And fast forwarding 15 years, we are now a last mile internet provider that can provide internet connectivity in about 200 countries. And what used to be broadband is now 100 meg up to 10 gig kind of internet connectivity for corporate customers.
Okay. And what are kind of your expectations for participating in ITW 2019?
Sure. So ITW is a great show because obviously there's about, 6,000 people here, right, from all over the world. So it's a great, great venue to meet people, both customers and suppliers. And it's all about the relationship. It sometimes feels a bit like speed dating because you run from meeting to meeting to meeting, but it's very productive. And it's not just during the day, but also at night, but at the receptions, you maintain and develop these relationships with your suppliers and your customers. And it's a great place because everybody's here.
Yeah, absolutely. So how is Expereo kind of involved with SD-Wan on a kind of global level?
Well, SD-Wan was interesting because we kind of got into the game early and there was a lot of confusion. Customers didn't really know what to expect. But nowadays, I think people have adopted the idea that SD-WAN is the future of networking. And what we do is, globally, we actually set up customers' networks with SD-WAN. We support VeloCloud, Viptela, and Silverpeak. And even though it sometimes looks like it should be very simple to do this, it's not. It's not always that simple. So Expereo, what we do is around the world, in any country around the world, we can help customers establish their SD-WAN connectivity. That means both the connectivity with the internet as well as the SD-WAN appliances from one of these suppliers.
Okay. Any thoughts or kind of outlooks for 2020?
Yeah. I think that, especially in regards to SD-WAN, there was a bit of, the early adopters. They started, say, a year ago. This year, we've seen a huge ramp up of people adopting the SD-WAN technology. In 2020, I think there's a wave, a surge coming of people that are suddenly saying, "I'm ready too." Because if you're a conservative company, you don't want to be the first one. You don't want to be the second one. But now there's enough history already on SD-WAN. And I suspect that the SD-WAN deployments that we are doing in 2020 is going to accelerate greatly.
And what kind of challenges are your customers facing? And I suppose, how is Expereo helping to meet those challenges?
Sure. Well, I always say, if telecom were an airplane, I probably wouldn't fly it. Because telecom, even though it's come a long way, provisioning services in countries with providers, with challenges on way leaves or construction, it's hard. Sometimes it's just hard to deliver services. And that's what Expereo does for our customers. We take that pain away. We do that work. And at the end of the day, customers come to us because they don't want to do it themselves. They say they've tried it, it's difficult, they run into issues, languages, currencies. We have kind of figured it out after 15 years. We know the challenges and we know how to deal with them. So it's really the ease of dealing with Expereo that customers are coming to us for. Because they have experience, they've tried it, they know it's difficult in certain countries. With the languages, like in Russia, for example, or in China, we know how to deal with it. So we take that pain away from the customers.
Great. Well, thank you for all those insights, Frank.
Sure, absolutely.
And thank you for joining us as well. And for everybody watching, please keep an eye out for all the kind of content and videos from ITW 2019. Thank you so much for joining us.